Hello everybody, welcome to a new video. Today I wanted, well, Waza asked me to actually farm a little bit. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you a trick which you can find everywhere on YouTube and the forums. As a rogue, you have a riposte, and you just these guys are always here, they're bots, I think. You just run in, use riposte, and you just take these guys out real quick. I have Waza with me, who basically use Firestorm. I asked him if he had Fire Cloak, but he didn't. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, so as a rogue, you're basically it's pretty easy to farm these. My level is this group, to show the stats, is 110. I probably it's easiest from around level 100 and up. So you can see my vitality. I've a good amount of health. Dexterity is pretty important because where's my skill? Strength. I mean, strength is also important. It counts on strength. Riposte. So if you have a heal, if you have some rings, it's probably good. I rely on dexterity, like evading attacks, and I use Shadow Strike. Basically, I don't really use auto attack that much. So just and I steal a little bit. So I spam my skills. I'm not really an active player lately, so I don't really do boss hunts or anything else. Sometimes I do, but mainly in my area level area. So yeah, I probably should like progress more, but I don't really like to level in this game. But yeah, as I was showing, this is basically a pretty cool way of earning some gold. I'm not sure how much gold you actually get from doing this. Usually the people are going to this cave, and basically you have three rooms in here. Just need to let's see. Now you have three rooms in here, and basically you just already filming. You have three rooms in here. This is the first room. I'm just gonna kill this guy. I'm just gonna because these guys are a little bit strong. I'm just gonna take my weapons out for some energy and health regeneration. So you have three, four, five, six guys in here. If you go kill them all six, you're probably a little bit too strong. So watch which guys are in here actually. So we have some three. Three is probably the strongest, and this guy is four. So you want to pull all these guys, target the four one, spam, riposte, and you want to kill this guy first, real quickly, because if you focus on the other ones, he keeps hitting you, and he does a good amount of damage. And afterwards, my game is freezing. Afterwards, you basically just kill the other guys. As you can see, I almost died. I forgot to put on fast reflex, which helps a little bit with my defense. So if you're a level 100, try and pull these guys in small groups, like four guys, five guys, and then just wait a second. Hello. So yeah, as you can see, this guy is a warrior. and he probably wants to do the same as me. Warriors have the... I forget all these names of the skills. What's that called? Basically, giant swing, I think it was, yeah. Giant swing, you hit all the enemies around you. So you can basically pull enemies, use giant swing, and I'm not sure how fast the recharge is. I haven't played Blade Warrior in a short while. Excuse me, AFK. But yeah, so a warrior can basically do the same thing. As a mage, you have Fire Cloak. So right now you can see that I'm regenerating. It would be nice if like the mage cast Fire Cloak on you. I thought that Waza had Fire Cloak, but he didn't. I'm not sure where he is now. Alrighty. So yeah, this is basically the second room. As you can see, there's one big guy, and I think the other ones, the red ones, are three stars. Let's see, let's go in a little bit deeper, can't target him yet. So we have this four guy and two other four. So what I want to do it right now is I'm just going to pull the first few, and focusing on the level four, just cast some skills and kill him along the way. So we have that one down, we have that one down, we have, don't have that one yet. As you can see, I just take this cave in two goes, because otherwise I'll get killed. So as you can see here, I get around 20 to 40 gold for each kill. Let's see, I forgot to empty my pockets thing, so I already had some coins. But you get silver, tin, tin is 10, iron is, I don't know. So yeah, right now Wazan's with me. But you get some cool drops, and you get also get tomes like Riposte. And these tomes, basically they sell for a K or something. Maybe if you're lucky, 5K. Yeah, probably. But yeah, I'm a forum moderator, but sadly, I can do things in game. So this guy is normally a little bit bugged. He won't auto attack you. And as you can see, right here, Waza is using Fireball. You know, he's... he's basically, right now, he's stealing my money. You dang. So I would suggest, if you have a mage yourself in your dual box, that's basically logging in with two characters. That's a good thing to do with this, because you won't lose anything, and you will basically, you will capture everything much quicker, kill much quicker, and you won't lose that much health you would normally do when you're alone. Some people actually like to use elixirs. I'm not really a player who uses elixirs a lot, so I just do anything on my time. I don't really farm that much, Just wanted to show you this way. So getting to level 100 isn't really that hard at all. So if you don't have a if you don't have a rogue and you want to farm a little bit, this is a good way to go, I think. See if I can. It's basically a bad idea. Just kill him. Okay, so as you can see, basically I just finished all three, and right now I can just walk back to the second one and it will be spawned again, if I'm correctly. I'm just gonna show you. And I have a lag spike, but I'm walking almost next to the second cave. I'll just stand still here, see what's going on. Yeah. Okay, as you can see, the other dude is unhealed. So basically just finished the cave, I guess. So as you can see, if you're doing this and you're just walking on this speed like I did, basically you will just be able to finish every cave behind each other. Oh wait, there's more here. You can just keep on doing this and get some nice gold. As you can see, I just get 18 golds for each skill right now. It's basically because was I stealing the health of my money. My booty. Yar. And these guys spawning, and I kill them. So yeah, I hope you guys liked this video, and thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.